heard there was some problems with Reed.
Yeah.
I see there's a house was burnt down. Veracity's previous house.
Yeah, Reed was trying to convince me that Simp was only using me for their personal gain. I said that I didn't believe him. And then he basically then said that he thought that I was his friend, and now he wasn't anymore. And after he said that, he came to my house and tried to stow away his horse there. So I don't know, someone, I don't know if it's Freshy, wouldn't kill it. And then killed him, and then Freshy killed the horse.
Why did you kill him?
I killed him because he was just a general nuisance, and I just wanted to show him that I didn't want him around, and he obviously wasn't getting the message any other way.
Why'd you kill his horse?
That wasn't me, that was...
Yeah, I did it, but Mean brought up the idea of it.
That's still the same question.
I don't know, I just heard what he said and then did it. I'll take the blame for that.
What is your status right now with him?
He burnt down both of my bases, so we're
to be fair, you guys did kind of kill his horse and him.
I know, but actually.
But we needed to send a message across, you know. But he's messing around with all of us. And I just wanted to show that we didn't want to take that anymore, and then he took it to the next level, in my opinion. How would you recommend that we resolve the situation?
I recommend that we talk it out and don't immediately start going to war. You two are part of Simp, alright? And the point of Simp is not to wage war. That is completely the opposite of the point of Simp. Like, I think I understand the situation well enough to know that we can resolve this without that.
I would be willing to end this if Reed gave me the stuff that he stole from me, and he promises never to come near any of my bases ever again.
Okay, well, I'll talk to him about it. We can have a discussion about what if you guys can make an agreement, or if we want to find another way to settle this, some kind of way that won't hurt the server, though. I don't want the rest of the server getting wrapped up in your guys' conflict, though, is my problem. To be honest with you guys, I'm not sure about what the ethics of what you guys did right now. Okay, Reed. Let's come to the spawn area.
Me and Freshy have made what is basically an alliance. And we wrote down its formation on a book that Reed has also stolen.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, simply for security, I'm just gonna block this off. Let me ask you guys some stuff. So Reed, what do you want out of this? Out of this deal, whatever deal we make? Their death. Well, that's a little bit extreme. That's not something I can give you. As far as I can see it, Reed, Meme isn't even responsible for the horse's death. That was Freshy. Am I agree that was...
I apologize for that. I'll take any punishment for that.
I'd just like to say, as we're in this together, I'd like to, for me and Freshy to share any sort of punishment that we get.
Okay, then. That's noble of you. All right, I'm not saying you're in the wrong here, Reed. But Reed,
nothing was crazy.
They killed your horse and you burned their house. I think that was, you burned two of Meme's houses, all right? Freshy, what about your house? Did they burn it?
He robbed mine, but didn't burn it. He threatened to burn it like 3 times.
What did he rob of you?
Dude, I literally have a screenshot of a sign that says, you just got robbed, love Reed.
I also have a screenshot of you in
Reed,
front
why
of
are you the get out?
With
Reed,
basically bragging
Reed,
about it.
Reed, this is a diplomatic discussion here. If you're going to try and leave, then you need something. What do you need?
Get it later.
Whatever you need, you can do after this. you say you want something out of this, but you're trying to leave at the same time. You say you're not in the wrong, but you're trying to leave. Clearly, there's some deal with that. All right, so what else? Name everything that he did to you guys. Anything before this that has happened between you two, I also want to know about. I will take that into account.
Yeah.
So the
first time that he burnt down my house.
Yeah, I do remember that. And then this was the second time, and he also burned down another house of yours?
No, I mean, he burned down, like, it was two times, but, like, he burnt that house down twice, and the house, my other house, another time. He's also stolen from me. He threatens me. I don't know, I just want to not be harassed by this person anymore, you know? That's all I want out of it.
Okay, then that's all you want is... Okay. Alright.
I also want my stuff back that he stole, but that's all, other than that.
Alright, you want your stuff back that he stole. And you want their deaths. Is there anything else that you want out of this? Reed,
you're not really helping your
case. You're not, right now, Reed, you're not helping your case. Alright, Reed. Why did you initially burn down their house, and why did you... I know why you burnt it down the second two times. Why did you initially do it?
Yeah, yes. The day I joined when you burnt it down.
Yeah, you're...
Alright, you're definitely not helping your case here, Reed.
I can name a few things what he's done to me.
Go.
Death threats, robbing threats, house burning threats, he's robbed me, and there's a sign in my house that says...
Did you rob him, Reed?
He's also given me threats to kill, everything. I don't think multiple giving the same threat multiple times was a joke, and I don't think the sign was a joke either.
I think it's understandable that we don't take these threats as jokes.
So hold on.
You're capable of doing this.
I completely agree. Reed, did you rob him or did you not? I'm asking Reed. Please. You did not. Alright, that is verifiably false, because earlier you stated they're not getting their stuff back, which clearly means you did rob them. So you just lied to me. I knew you were going to lie, I was just testing to see if you would. How about this? What do you guys want back that it was taken? Are you guys... Is there anything that was very important that...
The book itself...
The book?
Is that all?
I'm willing to compromise on the music disc, but I would strongly prefer to have it. But the book, 100%.
Alright, as compensation for this, I'm gonna let you... keep the music disc, but I do want, and everything else that you took, I want you to give them their book back, though, and that, and then after this, no, why not, Reed? Yes, I know that, Reed. The amount that you loved your horse, I'm gonna be frank, the amount that you loved your horse is not really a factor in this case. The fact is that they killed your horse. Okay.
He's on your skeleton horse, by the way. Just pointing that out.
Could you please get off of the horseshoe? Would you two be willing to let him keep the book, or do you guys really need that back?
I need that. Yeah, I would really like the book, because...
Reed, you're not helping your case. There's an agreement. There will be no more conflict between you two, alright? If you want any more conversation from them, you can ask for it now, but... You're not at this point. I'm not really looking. Originally, I kind of saw your side, but you kind of made your case worse as you went along. You didn't agree to anything. All right, Reed. Well, this is a case where if you don't agree, then we're gonna have to have some way to settle this. Reed, I'm really not looking to put anyone in prison here, but you're asking for it, and. Can you make some agreement? Can you make some effort to make an agreement here? Well, I'm afraid you can't get back home because we're in the middle of a case right now. Reed, I need you to stop. Reed, I'm gonna ask you nicely to stop. What are you two thinking about here right now?
I
Well, no one does, Reed. No one does.
We're not in here because we like it, Reed. We're in here to solve your problems. I'm solving your guys' problems because you guys can't work something out. They seem to be at an agreement. They seem to have a deal that will work, but you're just arguing with them here and asking for extremely unreasonable things. Do you guys want conflict, or do you guys want an agreement here?
Well, only if it's needed, I guess. If it's needed.
I would much prefer to come to an agreement.
An agreement? Okay. Because if you guys want to have some kind of combat or something like that, then...
I'm willing to have an evenly matched duel, but...
Would you agree to a duel? Is that something you would agree to?
Really?
Reed, you're seriously not helping your case here. You realize that you could have got... I could have let you out, you could have... The only thing you would have lost is your horse, and you would have gained some of their stuff. I don't care if you're losing it, Reed. This is a formal agreement here, and you're not helping. You just want conflict. I can see that, Reed. Tell me something I don't know, alright? Come on. I'm not letting you out so you can cause more havoc. Reed, if I let you out, would you promise to not come back here and cause any damage here? That's all I need from you, is that you won't cause any more damage here. I need you to answer the question. I'll let you out if the answer is yes, but I need you to answer. Will you not cause any more damage here? And if you answer, and if the answer that you give me is a lie and you cause more damage here, then we're gonna have a serious problem. Answer the question, Reed. If I let you out, are you going to promise to not come back and cause more damage here? It's simple as that.
No.
Well then, I can't let you out. I'm afraid you're gonna have to stay here. If I can't know that, because I don't want more people getting hurt out of this, then no, Reed, because you're gonna come back and you're gonna cause more damage, and I can't let that happen. I have a responsibility to the server. No. The answer is no. I'm going to keep telling you this. If you want to get out, you need to work with me here. I have a job to do, and you're making it extremely difficult. Reed, alright, listen. I've tried, Reed. I've really tried here with you. I even think that you're in the right here. I even think that you're in the right in this conflict, alright? I tried to make a resolution, alright? The deal was pretty good. You got more out of it than you'd lost, and no harm, no foul, and then it would be fair. But what it sounds like is you're not willing to compromise. The only compromise you'll make is their deaths. Including that, you're planning to come back here and cause more damage in addition to causing their deaths. And I'm not letting that happen, Reed. So I'm going to give you two options. I'm either going to be taking you to prison right now, or if that won't work, I'm just going to have to kill you. I don't want to do that, because that's... What's it going to be? You want to die? Is that how it's going to be, Reed?
Are you thinking of this?
Well, I apologize for this, Helix. I really didn't want to come to this.
Listen.
But...
Where is he? Oh, he's back. Alright. Reed? What is it? Reed, I'm arresting you, alright? Reed, I need you to stop running. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to kill you. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill you now, Reed.
Reed's running, and Helix is saying he's gonna take him to prison.
Is what should I do with these things?
I apologize for creating conflict again, Helix, but... Mm-hmm. This is what it's...
I didn't really expect this.
It's not even your fault. Even if you guys would have been willing to give up your diary, he still wouldn't have agreed. The only thing he's willing to take is your guys' deaths.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
So there's only two outcomes from this, I think.
Yeah. Either...
Straight up prison,
Prison or death?
Prison... Or death.
Well, I think that's negotiations over.
You okay. Son of a...
So, Dirt Boy has a question. Reede.
Mm-hmm.
Reede is... I think he's taken our book again, man. I was just at my base, and I was looking for the book, and it wasn't there. And I
what are you even talking about?
Nobody... My book, the alliance book between me and Freshie.
I thought he took that from you a while ago.
Yeah, he did. We went and took it back.
Since when?
We got it.
Wait, since when?
A couple days ago.
Yeah, a couple days
ago. So you know where he is? Where'd you get it?
It's somewhere that way.
It's, it was a few days ago now. I've sort of forgotten it's the general direction is in the Spruce Forest, but... So I think it's Reede. So I think we better go and
okay.
We better go get it back.
Did you see him when you went to his house? Did you not kill him? Why didn't you kill him?
We didn't see him. But there's no other person who would come and get it. Oh, I think I know the rough area.
It's just towards the guys, guys. It's this way.
Do you guys want to kill him anymore? Is he?
I just. I don't know, I'm not as passionate about it anymore. This ass is on fire, he's on fire. I'm not as passionate about it anymore. I don't have a real drive to kill him.
He's
like,
at one life.
I think
so
it would be a better
it wouldn't be
it
too
would
hard.
Be a better idea to imprison him. It would
be
hard.
He won't
be
in prison though. I think like
I don't know.
Think
if
that...
there's a way that you could do it and escort him,
there's not a way to imprison him.
Just...
So what are we gonna do when we get there?
I don't know, I just, obviously we're only making assumptions at the moment, so I'm just gonna ask him if he's got the book, and
we can interrogate
him. I don't know.
But listen,
yeah.
If you're perfectly welcome to kill him, and in fact, if I get the opportunity, I will, because I don't want to deal with him anymore.
I think I found his base.
What are the cords?
Where?
150-500.
Okay.
That's where I am. Is there any negatives? 160-520. Oh, there's a lot. Is it where the lava is?
Yeah, it looked
lava.
Reed's there. Reed?
Holy shit.
Reed.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Reed, are you
here?
Reed.
Fuck.
What is that?
What the hell is going on?
Can you walk up to there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
No.
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 There you go. There's your fucking book.
Reed just burnt our book.
Why? Reed, this is your last chance.
The maniac is why.
You know what?
He needs to die.
Just, who has a bow? Who has a bow?
He's proving he doesn't care about anyone else.
He has no arrows. Who has a bow?
No, I don't have a bow. Shit.
Guys, you guys should probably get behind something. Do you guys know a way to get past this? Water?
Hold on.
Water. Oh, he's gone.
He's gone. What? What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I bet.
He's like some sort of fire demon.
Who's a bow? Who's a bow? Who has a bow?
Guys,
this isn't working.
I don't have a bow.
I'm trying to make it up there.
No, I don't.
We need to get up there. We need to get up there.
Try and get him.
Reed, you know this isn't gonna end well for you. There's three of us and one of you. It doesn't matter how many times you shoot us. You have no armor.
It doesn't matter how powerful you are at this point, Reed. I'm going to kill you.
He has no armor.
Not if I kill you.
You're going to die, Reed.
Alright, go.
Oh. Hold
on.
Go, get up the staircase, go.
Oh no, lava. Oh my god, no.
Where'd he go?
He's going down into his tunnels.
He's fire resistance.
He's in the lava. How is he in the lava?
Sorry.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Where are you?
Are you okay?
Helix. Oh shit!
Oh shit! Oh no!
I literally just had so much fucking stuff.
There's only so much lava right now.
I can
breathe
a lot,
man. Oh shit.
Okay, we're all good.
I don't know what just
happened.
Keep
each other safe.
He's coming up.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
No.
And I've lost everything.
Go.
Oh my god.
I'm literally
we
on
need to, we need to get to him.
It's Steam, he's here!
He's running out of places to go.
Go,
just dig the blocks. Don't worry about the lava. Dig the blocks.
Reed, you're going to die.
Reed, come here. I did it! It's over. Oh my god.
He's dead.
Wait. I can't believe he actually did it. Nice fighting with you, gentlemen. Oh, yes, I actually have one last surprise for you guys. This whole place is gonna get blown to smithereens. I've laced this whole place with TNT. I want him gone.
He is gone. He's already gone. What will that be the point of that?
If you had the option to blow up this house, would you?
You know what? Fair fucking point, man.
Come on. Fresh.
Shit.
It's gonna go up.
This place is insane.
Go.
That was really anticlimactic.
Okay, here we go.
Holy shit! Oh.
There we go.